It was a lot of pressure that night trying to go for my 10th straight title defense. And then this happened. A huge takedown by my opponent. And that's when it got dark. I didn't hear anything. I couldn't even remember anything after that takedown. All I know is, life comes at you fast. Can't believe I lost the title.
Beautiful knockout here early in the first.
But I'll be back. Air team, was good. Back at it again with another video. Today we are playing UFC 2 with my fighter Keith the Crusher Morris, and we are online playing Ultimate Team. And as you guys can see in the intro, we lost the belt. Finally, we were on a nice long streak right there, but it ended so quick. But it's all good. So right now, man, we are just trying to make our way back up to the top, hopefully get another shot at the title. So look, we're taking on this big old guy named Green. He is so much bigger than Keith. Pause if needed. So look at him, man. His reach is just insane, as I cannot even get close to this guy. Look, every time I try to throw a hook or throw a kick, this guy is just, he's already meeting me with a strike. Look, nice uppercut right there by Green. And I'm swinging at air. I can't even get next to him. So look, he goes with a grapple. And look, oh man, I almost got it. So he throws me up against the octagon, trying to get position on me. Ooh, coming in with a crushing knee. Couple knees right there, but it's okay. I told you, Keith can take a lot of hits. Man, this dude is a beast. He is so strong. So look, push him off of me. Get off me. So I'm trying to go in with the flying knee. He comes in with an oblique kick. And look, man, like I said, I can't get anything going. Nice block right there. I can't get anything, can't even get close to him as he gets me right there. I was trying to go in with a flying knee, and we're just looking bad out of here. He's definitely winning this round. Some nice left hook right there by Keith Morris. Nice combination, but the reach is what's killing us here today. It's all good. Superman punch, and oh, I should have attacked right there. Another Superman punch, and he's coming in with a flying knee to the midsection. So look, grabbing me, and this guy's getting tired, man. So look, here we go, trying to go with the single, and we couldn't get it. So here he goes, going double under, throws me down. Nice takedown right there by Green. So look, the ground game is nice. I get up, I tell him get off me, and look at him going right back to the ground again. What are you doing, you savage? Grabbing Keith, throwing him to the canvas, trying to put me in, is he trying to put me in a submission? No, sir. The ground game is up. It is almost maxed out. I believe it's like a 70. Nah, I think it's like an 85 out of 100, if I'm not mistaken. I'm going to have to go check that out. But look, north-south right here. Look at Keith trying to get up. He is too strong. Oh, he counters it, puts me right back down. Getting into the full mount. And look, he's trying to get some hits on me, and we're not allowing it. No, sir, come here. Come here. Grabbing him, keeping him close to me, man. I don't want him to get any hits. You guys seen what happened to me last match when I lost the title right there in the intro. So look at Keith. Nice reversal right there. Trying to go with the rear naked choke. And Screech is saved by the bell. It was about to get real dark right there for Buddy. Yes, sir. Saved by the bell. So here we go, starting up round two, touching gloves. Ooh, nice kick to the face. And I'm just trying to stay out this guy's way. I'm noticing that he's getting tired. He throws a lot of punches and a lot of kicks. And his meter goes down very fast, as you guys will see. Here are the few. So look at Keith coming in with the flying knee. Finally connects with the flying knee. Nice combination. We're actually starting to tag him up now. Ooh. Man, if that Superman punch would have landed, it would have been night. So look, I'm actually down for stamina right there. So look, he's grabbing me again, coming in with a knee, stunning me. And oh man, we recover quick. As I told you guys before, he can withstand a lot of damage. But look, we are here tangling once again in the middle of the octagon. And look at me, trying to go with the under, the single under, and nice takedown by Green again. And look, he gets right up with the petty kick. He didn't want any problems down there. He knows the ground game is crazy by Keith Morris. So look, grabbing me again. And no, sir, look, I have my way coming in with a knee. And come here, trying to put the combinations on him. Come in, Keith Rush. He drops, hits the canvas, gets right on top, and that is it. Keith seals the deal. Wow. I really thought I was going to lose this match or it was going to go to decision. But we wind up getting a knockout. Take a look at Keith right there with the Keith Rush. Come in. Sending him to the canvas and just sealing the deal, man. So one fight down, three more to go to reclaim our title. So this is it. That is all I got for you guys. If you enjoyed this video, make sure you hit the like button. New to the channel, feel free to subscribe, and I'll catch you guys on the next one. You guys be easy.
You know.
Peace. Kill everybody, you know that it's on the violence, something to beat it. How you watch it, fucking the beat it, violence, you know that it's on the violence, something to beat it. How you watch it, fucking the beat it.